Cody Rice, the deep man who couldn't handle the punt from Meade County. They throw a screen, middle screen. They have a alley. Dodges one tackler, gets into the secondary. He's at the 25, the 20, 15, 10, 5, and dropped there at the 5. First and goal for Meade.